Hello and welcome to CryptoCracks. My name is Wiki. Every day on this channel, I give you all the updates, news, analysis, and whatever is going on in the crypto world. Guys, right now, I just came on camera right now just to give you a quick full emergency update on Bitcoin, where we are, what's happening with Bitcoin and the other coins, and why you need to take some, maybe not take some actions, but do not take some actions, rather than don't sell anything, hold your altcoins. If you have some money, maybe buy some Cardano right now, because the still Cardano is hitting the bottom. This is at the back, actually, the coffee shop normally where I work in, and I was just, I've been on the screen since the whole day today, and I already predicted in my previous video that Bitcoin could be hitting all-time high within October, and we are potentially seeing an all-time high actually this weekend if we do not get any crush. Now, there is no resistance for Bitcoin. I believe that the Bitcoin will be going up at this weekend, and probably tonight or tomorrow will be hitting the all-time high. Definitely, if it feels like it will hit the all-time high during the weekend. Now, why am I saying that? Because we have right now the lowest demand supply of Bitcoin in the market. We do not have any Bitcoin in the circulation right now. All the Bitcoin right now have, which is in the market, almost 90% of it is already sold, which means that the miners have a limited amount of Bitcoin they can mine every day. They cannot just keep on mining Bitcoin if the demand rises, because it's got a cap on it. And right now we are seeing that mostly all the Bitcoin is in the holding positions, which means that people who have that 90% of Bitcoin, they are holding that Bitcoin, which means that even if it goes above all-time high, they will continue to hold it beyond that to make the profits. And that is gonna guarantee the Bitcoin price to keep surging. There is no, technically what I'm trying to say, there is no stopping back. Normally we should have seen a correction at 60, we should have seen a correction at 58K. We did not see that correction because, like I also mentioned in my previous video, that Bitcoin is very, very highly in demand and very low in supply. 2 days ago it was 16%, right now as we speak, there is only 10% to less than 10% Bitcoin out there in the market. So anybody who's looking to buy right now probably will buy all that Bitcoin. And once it's reached that 100% bought situation, that means that everybody is right now holding Bitcoin. Nobody's selling. We might see some correction when it hit all-time high. So if you are looking to take some profits, there's a good time to take your profits out. I always recommend right now is a good time to start taking some profits out of your crypto. If you are lighthearted, maybe take all the money out. If you have made good money, maybe take your money out at all-time high for Bitcoin. And I would suggest, if you want to take slightly risk, put that money into altcoins as well, because after Bitcoin will start correcting, altcoins is going to be actually starting to boom, and that's where the altcoin season will begin. So we have a great season coming right now, just as I have been predicting in this channel for almost 1 year now. Every single timeline has been coming correct. It's nothing to do with any magic. I do a lot of research, technical analysis, and everything. Now, two more fundamentals which I want to give you as well, why Bitcoin price is surging so quickly right now. So 2 days ago, India is a huge economy, just like China, for example, and their superstar Amitabh Bachchan and a few of the other Bollywood stars, they start tweeting and talking about Bitcoin in their support. They are actually promoting people to go into different exchanges and buy crypto. And you need to remember, in India, some of these big celebrities, especially like Shah Rukh Khan, Amitabh Bachchan, which I'm talking about, is the number one celebrity in India, in Bollywood. He is a very classical actor. He's actually respected enough that every time he visits the UK, for example, the Queen would invite him to his palace, to her palace, to have a meeting with him. Just that status he has right now. And he tweeted on his I think he tweeted or he came back in support in the media that people should buy Bitcoin. And there's another few other Bollywood stars who have tweeted about Bitcoin and telling people to go to exchanges and buy crypto as well. So that's another surge. India is a huge population, and you can imagine these celebrities are taken as literally as gods in some states and some in the eyes of some people. So whatever they say, people do, and this is just a reaction to it. I've been telling you, football stars, celebrities, Hollywood, Bollywood, everybody is going to be jumping on crypto, and this is exactly how it's playing. It's great to see how it's playing right now. Another news why Bitcoin is going up is because an approval for a stock which is going to run parallel, which means that people can put an ETF, which is a stock you can put on a stock exchange in USA, and people can buy that stock exchange instead of buying crypto, and that stock runs parallel with Bitcoin, and that exactly means that you are just basically buying their stock, but that means that you are paying your money into Bitcoin, because right now we cannot trade crypto on the normal exchanges. So people are being creative and creating these stocks which are legally allowed to trade, and they run parallel on the Bitcoin price, which means anytime you buy that stock, that company will take that money and buy some Bitcoin in order to for your stock to appreciate or depreciate depending on the Bitcoin price. So these are the two main things which is going up. We might see an all-time high, we might see an altcoin season coming back in action very soon. Ethereum is the next one to pump, followed by Cardano, XRP. I'm gonna probably come back with a quick price prediction on all the top 10 altcoins as well, so you can know where your exit points should be. But right now I would suggest Bitcoin should shoot to above 70k within October with the likes of it, not just all-time high right now, but at all-time high we might see some correction. So anybody who's looking to take some profits, take the profits out at all-time high. I'm probably going to keep my Bitcoin intact with myself and the other coins all the way through to above 90k, which I predict that Bitcoin will go within this year. However, I might be doing some movements up and down today or tomorrow depending on the market, but I will keep you updated. And also guys, as soon as Bitcoin hit all-time high, I will be revealing my portfolio to you all. I'll make a video on exactly what I own, exactly my whole strategy since I've been with the numbers. I'll show you my Coinbase account, I'm gonna show you my Binance account, and show you how I've been making money. I'm not just been making videos, I've been in the game with the numbers, and just as soon as I was making money, I came online to start showing you how you can. That's the whole starting of this channel. So anybody who has been watching, thank you for watching. Keep watching, share, like, subscribe, and I will see you all as always. Love you all. Adios.